The Joppa Maple Grove School District is asking for donations to help its elementary students through a transition to the high school building. The elementary school building was damaged by severe weather, leading to a mold problem. A lot of supplies and belongings had to be left behind because of the mold. The district is also asking for a wide variety of items. You can find those full Amazon wish list on their Facebook page.